The funeral is being held today for a 6-year-old boy who was shot and killed during a police chase in Louisiana. Jeremy Martis died when two Marksville, Louisiana police officers opened fire on his father's SUV.
The two officers were arrested and faced second-degree murder charges and attempted murder charges. Louisiana State Police are still investigating what led up to the shooting.